Yeah, good drive, Karl. Shot, Karl. Beautiful, buddy. Oh, well done, Karl. Good shot. Good shot, mate. Beautiful. Good four, buddy. Good four. All right. Shot, Karl. Well done, mate. Good shot. Jeez, you nearly got to the green there. Okay, the photographers have had their moment. Is there anything you'd like to say to the camera?
I'd like to thank my daddy, which is my caddy, for giving me the perfect advice.
Beautiful.
I hit that well.
Good shot, Karl. Lovely, mate.
Beautiful.
Well done. Good four. Good shot. Geez, even that was short, wasn't it? At least you're right under the hole anyway. Oh, well done. I did actually. Not pretty, but it'll do just fine.
I
Now what you did with your putt then? I'd say it went right by his follow through. Boy. Moving forward. Start again. Good shot. That's exactly where you wanted it, buddy. Good shot, Karl. Beautiful, mate. Why is that? I'd be happy with it, and I'm a hard man to please. Well played. That is very clever golf, young man. Very clever golf. You're starting to learn to take a bit of gas off the shot and make sure that you're making good contact. Oh, good part, Karl. Straight in the middle. Good solid hit. Good shot. Good shot, Karl. Shot, dude. Tell me about your shot.
It was a good shot, and I sort of hit it low, and I took a perfect divot, just on the green, and par 41.
Good shot. Yeah, it did, didn't it? Broke the opposite of what you expected. Oh, you actually blew the ball away from the hole. Take your time. Never celebrate early. Shot. Great shot, Karl. Well, good putt, Karl. Beautiful putt. Good drive, Karl. Little legend. Gives a smile. You could make this. Good shot. Beautiful, Karl. That's good. Good shot.
Okay, under 10, we decided because we had a couple of young fellas here today, guys, we'd put an under 10s gross, and that was K. Vilips from Bonnie Dern with 88. Boys gross. Good on you, Tiger. Just watch your laces there, buddy.
I'd like to thank my dad for caddying me, Beerwah Golf Club, my playing partners, and Greg Norman and Ian Baker-Finch. And
good boy. The microphone's just nearly the same size as him.